Easily finding and parametrically selecting components from your libraries is essential for maintaining design productivity. The New Components panel in Altium Designer provides unified and identical access to all Altium library types, including Vault and Nexus managed components, as well as file-based library components. Libraries can be searched by combining component categories, text phrases, and the panel's faceted search capability to quickly narrow down choices. Text-to-number awareness means that you can enter a component value with any value suffix, such as microfarads or nanofarads, and be assured that all components in the library having the same numeric value will be returned. While the advanced filters are supported for managed components only, in-grid filtering and instant grouping by columns are available for all types of components. In addition, file-based libraries can be parametrically searched with query-based filter constraints, along with the ability to search through all available libraries or those within a specific path. Component comparison is a new and useful capability, allowing designers to immediately compare the differences between selected components. Once a listed component is selected, a variety of information is made available, including schematic symbol, footprints, and datasheets. Managed components provide additional detail, including what release designs use the component, the part choices for the component, as well as supplier part numbers, current pricing, stock, and more. Listed components can be placed from the list directly into the schematic as desired.